I have been a patient of this hospital for the past 15 years, and I make sure every year I come here to guarantee that I am cancer-free through the examinations that they gave.
When I was 40, I had a mammogram and found cancer in my own breast. I was stage one. I was truly lucky. Had I not gotten that mammogram, I wouldn't have found out about that for a long time.
Women that come to New York Presbyterian get high quality digital mammography looked at by experienced breast imagers. We feel that the patient experience here is very comfortable with a group of technologists and staff that are very friendly and welcoming for the patients here.
Patient verification.
I'm the first person that the patient sees when they come in, and I want them to feel comfortable and that they are welcomed, and that way they'll continue to come to have their yearly mammograms.
The most important thing when doing a mammogram is to remember that this person could be your mom. If your mom goes someplace to have an exam done, you want her to be at ease, you want her to be comfortable, you want her to be not fretting about the process itself.
Also a patient here. So I put myself in their place. How would I want to be treated as a patient? And I treat them the same way.
And you just talk them through the mammogram. There are four pictures, the compression is tight, but your job is just to relax. And just starting there usually helps the patient to be calm. We take 7 minutes to do a mammogram. If you can get a patient to just breathe slowly and to relax their bodies, the mammogram is pretty easy to do. Recently, GE has given us some patient experience videos to watch. It's scenery of the sea. Those also help. Actually, lots of people say it really helps, and the pictures are beautiful.
When you have this environment, you have this professionalism, you want to share it. It's something that you don't want to keep to yourself. You want other women to know who are fearful. And I too had that fear, and all my fears alleviated.
The vast majority of the women that come into the center do not have breast cancer and want to feel that an experienced, well-trained radiologist has looked at their mammogram. They've obtained a high-quality imaging, and that if there is, God forbid, a mammographic abnormality that may indicate cancer, that the radiologist picks that up and refers them for more testing.
I knew that I had a better chance if I was going to find something to fight it if I found it early. And so I feel like it's part of my job to tell women how important going for a screening mammogram is. It can really truly be a lifesaver. The saddest thing is when we see people who haven't come for their mammogram in several years or haven't ever had a mammogram, and we just wish we could have seen them earlier.
We scan thousands of patients to find a few breast cancers, but the impact of finding those cancers in those few patients is significant in terms of their survival and the treatment options.
We, as women, really need to take care of our bodies, and we need to take care of ourselves, and mammography is just one of the many ways that we can actually do that, take care of ourselves.
Having an opportunity to come to New York Presbyterian Hospital, it is a relief. You know, the best come here, and you know you're dealing with not only the best, the finest, not only the finest, but a great institution, and everybody wants to be a part of anything that's great.
It makes me really happy that I'm doing what I'm doing, because I feel like it can really make a difference and save lives.